gonna go. Post pawn in general.
Oh no,
there it is.
We are literally. Did you post pawn in general?
Oh, how God, dare you! You fiend! There's no way you should do this.
Oi, shitheads, where are you?
Spawning. Oh, no.
Literally in your house.
Need to put my volume up again.
How the fuck you am I even supposed? I am the nuke bird.
So, the WASD, or you can click where you want to walk, by the way.
Mary Bosk, yes, pick it. Nice.
Can I?
Und
can
you?
I, like, blood and PK
where,
or something?
Where's my pencil? Where's my pencil? I can't play the game when I... Oh, here's my pencil. Good.
How the fuck do I nuke the birds?
Who knows?
Why is Shannon so small?
I'm so tiny!
look at your phone!
I'm adorable! Yeah, it's Big Luigi!
Ah! Oh yeah, it's nice.
Oh great, already.
Oh, fuck.
Well, okay, with that,
we're gonna die.
No, okay, now it's gone.
Does anyone have a fire?
No.
Great! It's been like years since I last played the game, so...
What the fuck is Yvonne for playing the flute? What the fuck?
Where's Ahmed?
Ahmed,
what are you doing?
I'm just wondering...
Where are you going?
Get across there!
No! What? Yeah, oh no!
What
is that? Ahmed, what are you doing? Get back here!
Need to tune into the stream real quick.
God, there's monsters. Rooms.
Oh, soft and fluffy.
Ahmed,
where are you?
No, he ate the carrot!
I can see again.
Okay, great!
Okay, we are alive again.
We can...
There is literally an egg.
Eggo.
Be careful with that, be careful with that, be careful with that.
Why?
Generally speaking, when something looks like it's specifically generators, like, you know, these fucking circle mushrooms, that usually is a trap.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I rocked right through that last time.
Good.
So, none of us knows how to play a game, huh?
Yeah, I think I found a path or some shit like that.
Yeah, path just makes you run faster.
Me literally walk.
It's a bee!
Kill the bee.
Is there any quick way to get carrots? Oh wait, there are carrots.
I just found some in the ground.
Because I need carrots. All the carrots.
Whoa! The bees! The bees!
The carrots to me.
I found a hay field.
Can I, equip the icicle and toss? I can toss it.
Beefalo. What the fuck is a beefalo?
Oh, you found a fucking village already.
Yeah.
Kill. Yeah, I froze it. There we go.
Get your ass over here.
Yeah, we're fighting against fucking amount of bees over here.
Why can I eat ice?
Why the fuck did you even go into that?
Okay, that one bee is gonna defrost. Can you cut them with your sword, maybe?
Yeah, I'm waiting.
How the fuck do you get a sword?
Go for the ice. Yeah, kill
because
it.
Because I'm fucking Yomu, you ass.
Kill it.
What I
want to get the kill it.
I'm ghost.
Okay.
Tag
him.
Help. Tag.
Yeah. Tessa was just like, don't fight the bees!
What the fuck is a spider stand?
Are you fucking... What the fuck are you exploring already?
Help!
The area next to the village, there's like... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5...
Where the fuck are you?
Where's a village? Did you... Where
okay,
are you
guys,
even?
Real quick. Regroup. Regroup.
Yeah.
Okay, wait.
Not you, Emmett. You walked up the path, like, up or down?
I have to walk up to get to you.
Okay, then we gotta come towards you. We come to you, because the village is pretty fucking nice.
Yeah.
Village.
Can you literally tell me how the fuck I get a sword?
You don't. I only got one because of because I'm Yomu.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay, get your ass over here.
But berries. Ooh, berries.
Oh,
you fuck. Ooh, items.
I don't know. I don't fucking know your character.
No one knows the character.
There's another village here. This is the second one.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm following the path. What's your point?
Which path it ended?
Fuck do you mean? You have to cross, come to my side of the river. You
what?
Yeah, we're gonna walk up through the... We have to walk up because the river turns up there.
Literally, where the fuck...
Okay.
Oh, what the fuck
oh, there
is
you
this?
Are. What?
Yeah,
what is what?
Come, follow me. That demon eye portal.
Yeah, that's just the point where we spawned from.
There's literally a village right here. But this is not where I was previously. I was all the way down there. There's like just a farm and the bunch of spider dens.
I hate spider dens. Yeah, don't worry about it. Don't even get too close to it. Guys.
Yes?
Don't even get too close to it, Emmett immediately runs into it.
Guys, oh god. Please. Oh no, it's Chess, my first enemy. Help.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh,
yeah, the thing hits like a truck, ain't it? Listen to me, you assholes.
For a second, I thought Seraph was an enemy with how he was looking.
You can turn in this game, oh my god.
You can what?
You can turn, like the camera.
What?
Yeah, with E and Q.
Oh god.
Oh man, I didn't know that. Why don't you tell me these things?
I don't use that, that's the main issue.
Wouldn't it be better to just keep it at one orientation so we can say up, down, left, right?
Yeah, that's my general case.
Where are we going?
We're gonna go to the village.
We were at the village.
At me. Well, in what direction am I from you, Shana? PK.
You're to the... Wait, which one is the... Yeah, right, that's right. That's right, right.
I'm right to you.
Yes.
Oh shit, it's
wonderful,
getting dark.
Okay, then I can have it on this orientation.
Yeah, guys, it's gonna get dark pretty
soon.
Yeah,
that's your problem. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna.
Can't
go
we make a fire? Light?
Yeah,
I can make a torch, but...
Yeah, we can make a torch, but keep out of that until it's like actually dark.
I can't... Okay, yeah, cool. I'll make a torch, just give me a second.
So right now our only...
There we go.
What the fuck?
Right now our only task is A, don't anger anything that doesn't need to be angered. B...
Heck question, what's a wormhole?
Don't jump into it.
What's a wormhole?
Okay.
Come,
look
at it, I wanna get bored.
I know what it
is. I wanna get bored.
Don't get bored.
And a wormhole is you jump into it and then it fucking transports you through like across the map.
Okay, so can I just jump into it to
no.
get
like, oh, yeah, it's a quick it's a quick teleport. It's also a way back, but it drains your sanity.
Batman in the river, literally. Or is it KKK members? That's KKK members, okay.
The fuck?
Ooh, grass.
Emmett, where's the village?
Yeah, follow me.
Set me free. Trust me and we will escape from the city.
So as I said, like, priorities is, right now it's... Priorities is a bit of collecting, like, so saplings, grass, food.
I have like 2 berries and 2 saplings.
By the way, you can also attack with things by pressing spacebar.
Oh, okay.
I thought it was you. I'm like, down the path. What? Oh, look at this. Beefalo.
I'm scared of evil flower.
I'd say stay close to me, because I have a torch in case of emergency.
Yes,
baby. Help me.
Did you attack them?
No.
That's beefalo.
Look at
this. Beefalo. Beefalo. Oh, that's a spider.
I'm gonna collect the poop.
Also, my character is just hungry, so you know, how the fuck do we... Oh.
How do I eat?
Right-click things in your inventory.
Oh, there's poop.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Can I eat the poop?
You can't.
Over here, follow me.
Set me free.
Here's the spider, then I think...
I don't want to deal with that, honestly.
Yeah same here.
Oh, I found the toilet again. I think this is the normal house.
Can I take a
poop? I really don't want to deal with a spider nest, by the way.
Oh, great. No, it's a pig house.
Oh, yeah.
The pig house, yeah, as I said, a toilet. Why the fuck are you constantly playing the flute? Why?
We need to attack with things today.
Why does it play the flute? Stop. I will literally eat your pancreas.
Okay, guys, quick thing.
Yes.
What I think of is we should probably...
Ah, fuck.
What is it?
Spider.
Kill it.
Yes, come on.
How?
Wait, we need to...
Click on it.
Axe, pickaxe, hammer.
And it's dark.
Alright,
yeah,
I'm gonna...
Come on, guys, so...
Gather around,
get there.
So what I would suggest is that we actually just stay to the portal. There's no need for us to be out here right now.
Why the fuck would we stay close to the fucking portal?
Because it's a light source right now.
Yeah, A, first of all, that, and B, when we die, that's the respawn point.
I wanna attack these fuckers.
No.
Don't!
Why not?
Follow us.
Yeah.
Follow you.
Set you with you.
Follow you.
No!
Why not?
How are you guys doing on the foods?
I'm kinda low, but it's fine still.
Literally just eat.
Lmao.
I'm gonna eat my twigs.
Did you eat the light box?
No.
I eat everything. Oh, I can
guys.
Eat meats. What?
Okay, Seraph, if you're... Okay, fine.
Yeah, we're just gonna leave him behind.
I mean, if he wants to wander... Ooh, light box.
Why the fuck am I so much faster than you are?
Oh, we did it. Okay.
Anyways, back to the portal for now.
Yeah.
Oh, the portal.
We need, like, rocks still for tools.
Yeah.
For iron. Where is that? I don't see any of that.
There's a trap here. Can I walk into it?
No.
Which brings me to the quick thought. Like,
I think I've made it.
Do this real quick.
Yeah.
I was summoning Mushroom Satan.
Don't!
No.
I told you I had to stay away from that.
Like, I'm standing right in the middle of it and nothing's
happening. Don't!
Nothing is happening.
Yeah, it doesn't. Okay, here's a hot take about this game. If it didn't happen the first time, there's still no fucking confirmation that it will never happen.
Yeah,
you know, that's why I'm just gonna activate every single one so that they're activated and we don't have to worry about it the second time.
Oh, we have a frog pond up here. It's
frog
nice.
Frog pond.
Perfect. This is where I'll build my home.
Hey!
Carrots! No, you fuckhead! My carrots! I need them! I need them to survive!
Just eat berries!
Oh, no. Yeah, bring some money!
Raisin only. Raisin has constant training sanity and only carrots can max them out.
Are you okay? Okay, okay, fine, here! Wait, Seraph, here! I'll drop some. No!
Only carrots fix my sanity!
How do I drop? Oh, there, enjoy.
Only carrots can fix my sanity.
I got 9 carrots now.
Emmett!
Already?!
Oh, you fucking idiot.
I told you to stay the fuck away from those mushrooms!
I just ate all of them because...
Why?! Come on!
Here's pottery.
She said you were hungry, so you know.
God! Here's a what?
Why would you?
A pot.
But if you right click the portal, then you should revive. Oh. Yeah, here's a.
Oh, I thought now my job was to attack you. What the fuck?
Just
is
don't
this?
Touch that.
There's a pig house again up here. Oh, yes, a pig village, and it's right next to a spider spawner. Great.
Great.
I hate my life.
What the fuck does it
mean? I have a laughing wall or what?
If I click on the tree, it says out to horns. What the fuck does it do?
Nothing.
Why the fuck are these trees glowing?
Because you're a ghost and you haunt them.
Yeah, but what does that do?
I don't find it does nothing!
Man.
Where's rocks?
I thought I was now your enemy.
No, that's a pig. Seriously, where the fuck are the rocks?
Cringe. I'm gonna eat the rest of those mushrooms.
Is anyone
don't
typing?
Eat those mushrooms!
Oh gosh, no, spider, tag! Oh no, the pigs are helping.
Yeah, the pigs do, the pigs It's fun, by the way, that Spider-Man spawned right in the pig's village.
Yeah.
Because spiders and pigs always fight each other, so it's just gonna be like a constant combat.
Well, at least I can pick up the remains of that.
Yeah.
That's nice. I should eat some more berries. There we go. And we still haven't found any rocks.
Yeah,
great!
I mean, I found 2 flints, but I keep up to... Until I find like an actual big rock so I can farm some more.
Yeah, we need. It's annoying.
I like also, how I have a pretty good idea of what I want to do. PK has a vague idea. And Emmett and PK. Sorry for just having their own things.
Where are you guys?
Emmett is just getting killed over and over.
Away from us!
Oh, yeah.
God!
Oh, here you
is
are.
Anyone typing in chat, Eve, by the way? Because
no.
The only message I got was small PK.
Oh.
Streamer has no in-game drops activated. Why?
Alright, I'm gonna craft another torch just in case we don't find something else.
I think I'm gonna die again.
Excellent.
Stop attacking or doing stupid things then.
I just picked up a fucking flower, I didn't think I would die from that.
You pick up an evil flower or what?
No, I picked a fucking rock.
God.
Oh, I can eat the petals.
Yeah.
And I didn't.
But they don't give much.
Fun fact, picking flowers increases your sanity.
Yeah. It's
I
cute.
State that. Should I do that? I think that's a trap.
Jesus, I've never in my life killed so many spiders in like day 1 or day 3.
Seriously, where are rocks? This is pissing me off now.
Yeah, let's try getting south. Let's try getting south.
Maybe.
Weapon.
Yeah, let's
hey, a gobbler.
Yeah, let's go south, I guess. Maybe not directly past the spider nest, but what can you do?
What the fuck are you two on again?
What?
Because
What do you mean go?
Not you, the other two.
Oh, the other shit-asses.
What's that?
What's what?
Did you get your head? Flowers, by the way. Don't.
What?
There's literally lobster.
What?
Yeah.
Armin's just having his own adventure.
Oh, there's fish.
Lift go to the rocky terrain.
Yeah, where?
Tesm is talking to us in the fucking Discord chat.
Oh, Tesm, talk in the stream, please. Please. Oh, Jono's getting hungry. Eat some berries.
I was about to say.
I think this is not the best place to be.
I feel like Armin just.
That's a good reason why we left.
I feel like Armin just found a portal to hell or something.
What was that wet tentacle?
Wouldn't be surprising.
What the fuck is a wet tentacle?
Why are you the fucking tentacle space? Jesus.
Fuck.
You can't have to accidentally bumped up spider's nest spawn rate.
No, I've not touched anything except the berries. Fine, bitch. Thank you.
Berries. I can finally get some food.
Oh. It's been dead guy. Late. Someone's dead here.
Skeleton
better than me.
Pick flower. No. No.
There's another wormhole over
what
there.
What the fuck is that shadow on the ground?
Chasm joined the Twitch is like fine bitch.
Yeah. Cause that way I can actually read what you're saying.
Can I summon Cthulhu from this pond?
Can you honestly don't know.
Can you not summon Eldritch Demons unless we're a bit more equipped?
Guys. Huh?
Yeah, what? There's a mushroom here, maybe I can eat it.
Maybe I found a pine flute.
Can you eat the green mushrooms without dying?
I don't fucking know. I think the mushrooms are random. Can't.
Oh, they're right. Get around me.
General.
I can't see shit. I'm blind. I literally.
Gee, I wonder why!
No, I took damage. Save me. What the fuck is this? Help me. why am I blind? When is this over? My sanity is literally zero.
Just fucking degenerates to
what? No, I took damage again. Ah, fuck. Why is it? I think there's a bee attacking me. I can't see shit. Help me.
We could help you if you were close to us, but...
I'm literally running south. You said you were going south. I'm going south.
What are those eyes, please? Tell me.
I think rocket terrains are normal at top of the maps. I love how do you see my flame? It's rendered above the torch. Cause I'm so small.
I'm so freaking small.
I liked it. Alright, we survived another night. Okay, let's see what the fuck we can even do. Oh, it's
a
mole.
I am literally back.
Where?
I can see again. My sanity is still zero.
Oh yeah, because, oh, you said.
Oh, there's an eye with legs. What the fuck is this?
Okay, guys. Yeah, it's a tall bird.
There's a shadow following me, help me.
I have no idea where you are, that's the issue.
I'm in some kind of rocky terrain.
Where
the fuck are you, man? This is where we want to go.
Wait, there's another shadow on there. What the fuck do you mean? I just went south.
What do you mean south?
We were south.
What the fuck do you mean?
It was just a wall we followed.
Literally, what's your point?
What's your point?
Who's lost, first of all?
Oh, this biome is even
better. You're running into the fucking spider nest. I'm going to spank you.
I saw I was reading chat.
What's the shit? Sorry, guys.
This is the worst.
Oh, that's it. No. Oh, no. Please don't. Leave me alone, Shadow. Leave me alone.
Shadow the Hedgehog.
Why is this entire biome black? No, that's a fucking pig attacking me. Leave me the fuck alone. Oh, there's red trees here.
Oh my god. There's a train wreck.
No. There's saplings here that were harvested. I think you were here.
It's a pig king. Poggers.
What?
You, nice.
You literally
nice. Went past the rocky biome.
Sup, Fetzo.
I'm just gonna stay in the rocky biome.
Why are all our fucking pig villages in weird ass places?
I don't know. But I'm enjoying
it. Please stop alarming me that my sanity is zero, I know.
Okay, guys, can I just talk real quick? Just give some explanations real quick. So, I don't think I have to explain what health does. I don't think I have to explain what food does. But sanity works that the lower it is, the more insane you are.
Uh-huh.
Big surprise. So and it's... if it's close to zero, you will start seeing things that aren't real.
So, kind of like an amnesia, I think.
Yeah.
You mean like those shadows on the ground?
Yeah, when it's actually zero, those shadows that you see will attack you.
Oh, fuck you. Yeah, I noticed.
So the best way to increase sanity is by eating food that is fresh.
Man, I literally ate the berries right from the bush. What's your point?
You also can pick flowers.
Yeah, and you can pick flowers. But that's about it. There's really nothing, not a lot you can do otherwise.
Man, I die the next hit I take and my sanity is zero. Literally can't do shit. Why is this fucking field of wheat so big?
Why are you just not with us?
Yeah.
Because I don't know where the fuck you are.
Well, if you didn't run away from us!
To keep me on adventures!
God.
What is this? What's that? Oh, that's another beefalo.
Beefalo. Beefalo.
These beefalo. Red lines around my screen just indicate low sanity, right?
Okay, I
should. Also low health.
Yeah, okay.
Beefalo. Beefalo.
Beefalo.
Eat food. Yeah, I'm fine. It's not like low food is gonna be bad unless I'm at zero, right?
Yeah, no, when you're hungry, you also lose sanity.
Oh, okay. I mean, I'm still at 120 sanity, so it's fine.
That means I should just preserve food because, you know, I can't lose any more sanity.
yeah, you can still get hungry.
Yeah, that's a pretty good point.
Quoth the tall bird evermore. What the fuck?
I'm just gonna surround this entire wheat field. What the fuck is like an actual street here? Oh no.
Yeah, that's what we were running on.
Oh no, Shadow, please leave me alone. You already did your
thing. We can't cook yet without... We can't make any fire yet, that's the thing.
There's like five horses. Is that a fucking... How the fuck?
Is that like a feather's pick?
No, but there's like one of those unicorn thingies, but like reptile.
Unicorn thingies?
I don't know.
PK, he's already having his own adventure. He's like 5 levels deep.
He's 5 levels above us.
I don't mean unicorn, they have like 2 horns, but you know, like behind each
other. That's bicorn.
Yeah, bicorn. Seeds?
No, not bicorn. Seeds. Bicorns are something entirely different. Wait, I would like to send you a picture, but I don't know when the next shadow is.
And we're here again.
I can just do that on my phone. Oh my god, I'm
Oh my god. This episode is just now, so we should just get running again.
Whoa!
So that's the entire wheat field, and you are not going to stop.
Whoa! Just north.
Why did you have to go there?
You went there.
Oh, there's a bunch of pigheads on top of spikes. And like a cooking pot in the middle.
Cooking pot?
What the fuck are you finding up there? Oh, that one there, I don't fucking know where you are.
Fernando.
Here's an issue with turning cameras in this game. Because when you turn the camera, you will lose all sense of what is north and other directions.
Wait,
you
can change the camera.
Don't!
Do not.
What the fuck? No, I won't. ENQ. But because I don't know if Amit actually turned his camera at one point or not, so we could.
No, I actually synced it up with PK.
Yeah.
This also the thing that I just sent into Discord. That thing, but cyborg.
That thing, but cyborg.
This is stone. This stone place. We can get stone now, PK.
Yes. Finally. Oh my god.
With the stone field, I'm gonna go back to the stone field that I came from, maybe.
Mini glacier. Way better than some dumb rock. Yeah, exactly. Yes, okay.
I don't have any space.
Ooh, gold. Okay, I'm gonna make some tools now, finally. I'm gonna make a pickaxe for myself.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm just gonna let you guys.
No, I think you're here. You said something about the mini glacier, right?
Oh yeah, there's tentacles. Wait, there's tentacles.
Yes, PK, please, help me. Help me.
Help
me, I am hungry. Guys, I cannot pick up all the things you have to...
Perfect. Stuff. Awesome. I'm gonna pick
some
up.
I'm just gonna take the flint. Uh-huh.
I'm just gonna circle this wheat field further because I am currently losing everything.
Oh,
I need one flint as well. One.
Okay, I'm gonna do that. Get the.
Why the fuck is she holding her ears? Just because she's insane, man.
Alright,
Seraph, you should just let your sanity drop to zero. That's fun.
I'm gonna make it. Be careful, guys. I'm gonna do that.
No, there you go. No, there's zombie pigs here, and now it has to become nighttime. I'm completely blind again.
Oh no, he's gonna lose us again. Wait, I'm gonna make another touch.
No, I'm just gonna circle this fucking wheat field.
Actually, I think we should just actually go back to,
Yeah, but where's that?
We have a map when you press M.
I mean, I have a mini-map as well, so...
No, when you press M, you can actually select the full map, so you can...
Yeah, we need to make a camp, like, pronto.
No. Please, do not. Help me. Help me. N-word. There's literally a zombie pigment chasing me.
I think flower petals heal 1 HP.
Also, I have to sync up my camera soon, because I think I turned it accidentally. Is that a dead... No, that's the rock.
Don't drop the poop, you idiots!
I wasn't dropping the...
Man, God. You're literally walking.
The fuck did you did you craft a fucking hammer, Seraph?
Yeah.
It's like the most useless tool.
There's a fucking zombie chest. No, please.
We're just gonna smash up all the rocks and we had. Oh, there's a tall bird. Don't go down there. We're just gonna leave.
Okay.
We're just gonna leave.
Okay. Yeah, let's go.
Maybe take the nitrate, you asses.
I can't. My inventory is full.
I'm US.
I was.
How can I change what I use?
Just
right click it on the inventory.
Yeah. Or just drag it. Bro.
What did you say? Where's my inventory?
Oh my god.
It's a fucking bottom thing.
Yeah, I don't see any. Where's
the bottom?
You know what?
The...
Fuck it. I'm gonna look at it later.
Like, you know the fucking Minecraft taskbar?
It's literally dead.
Yeah, this thing. On the bottom of your bottom of your screen. It's your inventory.
Yeah.
Like, tell me where you went.
We got to the portal.
Yeah, we got to the portal now. So.
Because I have to go to the portal too.
Cool.
Yeah, that's why we're going there.
Yeah.
Good.
Oh yeah. By the way, you run faster when you walk on the roads.
Yeah.
Just so you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, but Seraph doesn't.
But I'm not walking anymore.
And I'm just taking for Seraph specifically. So yeah.
What the fuck is this?
And this is home base now.
Excellent. Rock. What?
No, here's just rocky terrain.
Wow. So,
this is our homestead.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't fill out.
So...
What the fuck is it then? Oh no, I think I went here in the beginning where...
Alright, I'm gonna go chop down some trees.
Yeah.
I'm gonna literally...
Sounds about right.
It should be like... I'm gonna drop the stingers if anyone wants them. I'm gonna chop some trees now.
Like... Can we build chests or something?
Yes.
Not yet, because we don't have the material.
But we can later.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because I don't have any more space.
Yeah, well, you're welcome.
Okay, I'm gonna chop some trees. You guys picked... Oh no, tree man!
Why the fuck do we have a tree man next to a pile? I hate it. It's a strong boss. Don't. It's a strong ass boss. Just...
And it's raining.
It's raining now. We're getting wet. Our sanity's draining. Gee, fucking
don't worry.
Shut up if you don't worry. PK, you got stone?
Yes, here you go. Wait.
I think I found it. Oh my
Drop
god.
Them, you.
Left click out of inventory.
Ah. Yeah. There we go.
Perfect.
Now I can go back to that place.
Because now we can. The fucking tree man.
Can't we kill him?
We're right next to the portal, so. Oh, there's Ahmed.
Ahmed, help us kill him now.
I'm literally a fucking.
Oh, I don't have a... Oh. I need like a sword or something, I think. And I have nothing.
No.
Great. I can't do anything.
I am here.
Oh, now I can attack.
Da, 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 da,
ow.
Da, 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 da.
Wow, that dude does a lot of damage.
That's alright.
Kill. Okay, I'm dead.
Yep. I don't have any kind of weapon, so I'm just gonna go pick up my stuff.
Just don't lose your way here.
Who yeah, I remember.
Emmett, not Emmett, PK.
Okay.
Oh, I'm alive. Wait, what?
You have when to click on the portal, then you just get rest. Question: do like on walkways you walk faster, but like if you walk on two walkways at the same time, does this?
Yeah, it stacks.
Living log.
Oh.
Am I alive for you right now?
Yeah, we are.
Oh, okay.
When you click the portal. Yeah.
I didn't click the portal though, I was just alive after I died immediately.
I think you're just meat. Close enough to that.
That's nice. Cool, but my sanity is like hella low, so I'm gonna eat some stuff.
How much sanity have to drop for you to see shadows?
I think down to 10%.
I'm gonna cook some meat.
Does it go like 100? Because mine's like at 18 and I already start seeing shadows.
Okay, I'm gonna eat this.
Is that a free meat? Oh man, that's just random meat lying here.
I hate... One of my least favorite things is when you try to cook and your character keeps running in front of it so you accidentally eat what you want to cook.
Can I... Is monster meat...
Don't eat it.
Oh, okay.
You can cook it when it's getting...
Oh no, my sanity is getting low now.
When
don't eat.
Can I get an answer, please?
I'm thinking of the answer, but I can't speak because I'm having a fucking stroke. Eat it when it, cook the monster meat when it's getting,
great, the fire's
about
out.
To get stale.
When it's what?
When it's about to get stale. You see that?
Too bad, I already cooked it.
Oh no.
Right.
Can someone give me something to eat, please?
When you already cook it, then you can eat it.
Here's some roasted berries.
So I can eat cooked meat.
Yes.
Cooked monster meat.
Yes, you can.
Okay.
Okay, now I need to figure out what to do against my sanity.
Sanity. Ooh, there's another wormhole here.
Emmett, don't.
No, I won't. Don't worry. What the fuck? Why does the game get so loud when your sanity is like at 11?
Because sanity.
Yeah,
you know?
but sanity isn't that loud.
Yeah, but getting insane usually comes with auditory hallucinations.
Yeah, where the fuck is my stuff and why the
I don't
fuck
fucking know where you die is.
I'm searching the calm fields.
So, Emmett, PK, you got petals?
I have,
my
like,
below 10%.
There you go.
What was it?
Got petals.
I am dying.
No, don't drop them, just... Oh. Yeah, go to the... down there, like the crafting tab. You see the green hat?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, craft a garland and equip that is, yeah.
Fuck, you mean this animal...
Does that help with sanity, or...?
It should help you with sanity, as far as I know.
Because right now it's just going down. Okay, we need to make a science machine. Who has wood and rocks?
I don't have any more rocks. I've got 2 rocks.
I need 4 rocks.
I'm just gonna examine these suspicious dirt piles.
And 4 wood. So.
Oh god, no, the shadows are starting to eat me again.
Survivor. What?
Oh no, the shadows are starting to eat me again.
It's the same energy as my demons are chasing me and they're doing the Naruto
run.
Yeah.
Okay, let's fuel
it's completely black again.
Yeah, I'm gonna fuel these petals, there you go.
Shut the fuck up, I'm insane.
That should get us through the night, hopefully. Okay, don't.
I also have, my health bar is like completely black for like 50% of it.
Yeah, I don't fucking know your character, so I don't know.
I also think that there's a zombie pig chasing me, but I really can't tell.
Why did I eat that?
I don't think this is where I died. And I can tell this part.
I love how I can extinguish the fire with my eyes. That's so useless.
Refrain.
No. Fuck.
Okay. We need more rocks.
Yeah. If you look at your map, like directly north from us, we have not done anything really exploring wise.
Uh-huh. So maybe we haven't done anything. Directly north from us, I have like basically the whole map. What's your point?
Okay. Yeah, you. But
okay,
we don't.
Okay, let's go there then. Maybe we'll find some flowers for me, cause I need those.
Could you, like, wait?
Who died there?
I died there.
Oh.
If any corpse is laid there, that's mine.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, that's where you died by the.
Wait, Seraph, you've got a hammer. Seraph.
No.
Okay, Seraph's dead, let's goof.
Yeah. We're just leaving here. I mean, that's his own fault for going AFK.
Okay, let's go up here then.
Because,
see.
You can smash corpses up with a hammer.
Neat.
He really ate all the fucking mushrooms. I'm going to hit him with a stick.
Yes, flowers! Pick them! I need my sanity! Oh my god, this is gonna be.
Really
oh my god.
Playing without sanity is way more.
Oh my god. No, don't pick up the flowers, pick up the berries instead. Mandrake, yeah, I'm not picking up that.
Why not?
Pussy.
What's the fucking problem with my brother? Fuck's
sake. Sepp, you got a hammer, don't you?
Yeah.
When you go up northwise.
There we go, my
northwise. There's like a skeleton. And it may or may not be Emmett's skeleton. You can smash it with your hammer, as far as I know.
Smash my ass.
Left click. Yeah. More.
That was hit it! Wimpy. Destroy.
Yeah,
bone
that's
shots.
What I want to see. Thank you.
I'm gonna pick up the seeds.
I'm gonna stick with you as long as someone gives me a fucking axe.
Eggs? Oh, oh. Eggs. Right,
That's like the time I died from when I picked all of the mushrooms from the
Don't blame it on us!
So can someone give me like a weapon? How the fuck am I seeing shadows again? Why does it
I'm seeing shadows
with...
as well.
Yeah, yeah.
Why do I start with 30? Also...
I have like 45 now.
Should, yeah, 100.
What the fuck is the...
I just ate the fucking healing cell.
Oh, you
Why?
Fucking
Guys,
man, I lost
group.
My pet thanks to you, man.
Group, yeah. Guys.
Seraph, So, where the fuck are you going?
Somewhere up here. Maybe there's some rocks over there. We need rocks. Because we need
there's
to make
rocks
a...
There's rocks at the other place.
Yeah, but the other place is... at a fucking... There's a rock. There's a few rocks, actually.
Okay, cool, let's smash them and get some more stuff for the science machine, because once I can build that,
rock.
We can do a lot more shit.
Here's like two rocks and a spider's nest.
Wait, I got a pickaxe still, so...
It's actually three rocks.
Oh, we're back at the sea
okay.
again.
Pick up the rocks.
Can I?
Where's the other rocks? I don't see them. Oh, there's one, I got it.
I'm literally fuming right
what
now.
What is that?
Pick up
okay, mind
flower.
That. There.
How the fuck do you get five flower from... Five flower.
There you go.
Five salmon from eating a flower.
And now we only need a few more logs, and then we can build a science machine.
How
Let's see if my pickaxe... Yeah, that's perfect!
I'm just gonna do the thing.
He's leaving again.
No, I'm right. Searching the coast for rocks.
Okay, still... No, that's a torch. There's my axe. Gonna chop a tree.
Anyone wants berries?
I've got...
Yeah,
I need to cook some more berries later
yeah,
when I'm home.
Oh yeah, I need to eat something because I'm hungry.
Also, don't forget to plant pine cones again.
Help me, there's like a soul here of a dead person. What the fuck do I do?
What? What? Excuse me?
Here lies from Gal. That's a gravestone.
Cool.
I'm just gonna pick like...
Did you walk up or down?
I walked along the coast.
Up or down?
Down.
Thank you.
There is no up. If you walk up enough, you go down again because the coastline is like a circle, you fuck.
Okay, yeah, I see the headstone.
I wanna pick mandrakes.
No.
I don't.
No, I don't want to because I just want carrots.
I really need to eat soon. I've got some toasted seeds. That's a bit better. There we go.
Do you?
Yes. Food. Thank you.
Out during the night or some shit.
Yes.
I don't fucking know.
I think so.
If you die four times, do you just die constantly? Or
what?
Some shit?
No.
Why the fuck does my health show like 25% black then?
Maybe because you're insane.
No.
No. The thing is, there's a good chance that it could be linked to his character.
Maybe.
It's just screen nuke.
Okay, let's fuel the fire. We got some.
So
can we colonize like carrots, like
maybe we would see.
Anyways, I'm making the science machine.
Yeah, what's about to ask?
I'm putting it like here. There you go.
Oh, there's another rock.
So what can we do now?
With the drunken sailor.
Amateur, maybe also.
What?
Maybe try your best to get here.
I have a way that's pretty. There's a bone. Walk to bones. Examine bones. Bones. There's like literally bones
like,
here.
Is the fire going?
No. Someone fuel it, please.
Not yeah. It's not night yet.
Yeah, but
yet.
I want to cook some stuff soon.
Yeah, but it's currently a waste.
Fair enough.
Let's wait till night and then.
Yeah, fair enough. What if I create this?
What the fuck is that? Is that? Vault gold. Interesting. Is this some kind of desert? Hey man, can someone come to the coast, like?
Yeah, we're not going to leave the fucking bonfire when it's about to be night.
Yeah, no.
Man, I'm literally stuck on the other side of like a one thingy.
What are razors good for?
What?
What are razors good for?
Not for you. It's for Wilson and other and Weber. They could shave their face with that.
Shuffle so I can bring berry bushes. Yes, we need a shuffle. Make a shuffle and gather some berry bushes around.
Oh, this course, then I don't like this. This is literally a straight line.
Yes.
Oh, and this is a straight edge. This is 90 degrees angle.
I'm gonna get that cut grass.
Emmet keeps being on his own adventure. Yeah, because, so I got a shovel.
Okay, good. We could burn some trees for some charcoal for fuel, if we want that, but I feel like that would piss off the tree gods.
No, I mean, woods maybe. P-Man, can you come here real quick?
Okay.
I can finally do anything in this game.
Yeah, I'm here.
You have a torch? You can light. I think all of this up without an issue.
Okay, let's light it. Whoa!
And then the turrets.
Oh god, ow. Okay.
Tag. You light.
Okay,
what is it?
I can fuel
the. Oh god, okay, I'm fueling the fire. There we go. Okay,
I'm gonna cook some stuff. When your insanity is low.
Seraph!
Seraph, don't walk in front!
Can the shadows also
move?
No, yeah, sorry!
Wait, where's my seeds? Great, I dropped them somewhere.
Your seeds
are. Well, I.
Seeds are stored inside the vault.
Well, I totally wasted those seeds
trap!
Then.
I now have successfully explored this entire desert.
Okay, I'm gonna. Why do I only have one more meat? No, that's. I'm gonna eat one cooked meat of mine. Yeah, there we go. And the red cap, I guess.
Wait, why do we have night vision?
That didn't help. What do you mean night
vision?
That's
a good question, Seraph.
Oh, it's because the trees are burning.
Yes!
What the fuck is. Oh no, okay, they're just resting.
No, that's
you
just
gotta
ash.
Pick. You gotta shove them down.
Shove them down.
Okay, grab the charcoal and stuff after me.
I have literally no inventory space, so I will refrain.
We need to make a fucking, thing. Like a chest.
Yeah, a chest. Okay. I'm looking at it.
Cat? Oh no, don't eat that.
Red cap's bad.
Yeah, dang it. Realized after dying to them.
Well, that's not good, because I ate one cooked. Ow.
Yeah,
yeah. Guys, maybe not run into the fire.
Yeah, good thing.
I'm gonna
why is everything
this
burning right now?
Because I put the forest on fire to get some charcoal.
Oh.
I like how we can mainly boil down this whole adventure right now to Emmet being on his own adventure and Seraph being brain AFK.
go out of fire. My brother came into my room just to say something and I don't know.
I have nothing to do again.
I asked him to go out of my room and he was like, sorry, your majesty.
So
for fuck's sake, he was...
Yo, Seraph. Hmm? You wanna know the one life tip that constantly worked for me?
I think this is quick.
Maybe it will work for you.
It's quick.
Dang it.
Don't bother.
I need more logs.
If you know that you can change something, why bother with being complaining about it?
I should get
it.
A new axe just in case for later. Okay.
But it's a thing I can't change because it's about him.
Yeah, but if you can't change it, why complain about it?
Oh, if you can't.
Yeah.
I didn't
like, if that's just the way it is, accept it. Perfect. Go on with your life.
I think I'm coming back now. I have done the mission.
Tech, do you have a shuffle and are you getting berry bushes?
I should do that probably.
Yeah. Please do that.
I'm dropping my pan flute if you need sanity and my fishing rod if you find a pond.
Pan flute?
Yeah. I found one.
Cool.
That
also, I've got some wooden planks. I dropped them next to the science machine.
Okay, cool.
You need three of them for a chest, if I'm not mistaken.
No, four, I think. Three or four, I don't know. Either way, I should have enough now, and I really need to eat soon. Okay, let's skip that.
Oh, the shadows are becoming loud again. Is my sanity that low? Yes, it is at 14.
Structures, refined, there we go. Logs. Structures, chest. There we go. There's a chest.
Yeah,
finally.
It's not inventory places, by the way.
What?
It's 9 inventory places, I think. Or 12.
Okay. There's finally a chest. Open chest. What can we put in there? Some useless shit, first of all, I think. I'm gonna put the gold in there. And...
Everyone builds one for himself?
The
flint?
No, just... It's community chests, I think.
Yeah, we're not...
Can I touch the frog?
Charcoal is gonna go in there if we need it.
No. Can I touch the frog, or will the frog touch me?
The frogs will touch you. And they're one of the more annoying enemies to fight with, because when they attack you, they...
I have no idea. I also have no way of attacking the frogs.
There we go,
yeah, honestly.
Okay, so there's some berry bushes.
I need my rocks back.
What the fuck is this straw roll, by the way?
Pick the grass.
Wait, did I just catch that right? Did you just ask what a squirrel is?
Squirrel. No,
straw roll.
Oh.
I need flints for that.
Yeah, welcome to
Flint. Yeah, Flint is in the chest.
Flavor Town. Where the fuck are you?
Okay. At the portal.
At the what?
At the portal.
Why the fuck are you constantly walking back there?
It's Emmet, because this is home base.
Why the fuck?
Okay. When we have a respawn point here, it's the most logical point to stay here.
No.
Yes. No. Because if you die, then you can just go to the respawn point, re-equip at your base.
The furthest away from the respawn point because ghosts go there.
Yeah, because you go there.
Yeah.
Because you constantly die.
I have only died like 4 times.
Yeah. PK died once, and me and Seraph did not die yet.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna plant some more trees around here.
I'm
living the adventurous life, and you are living the tech life.
Yeah, but you there see what adventurous life brought you?
Yeah, death.
with 4 deaths and in a pretty much empty inventory, while we are up here creating tools and shit.
I have.
Please don't drop the flint on the ground, just put it in the chest. Also, more charcoal here.
P-Man.
Yeah?
P-Man, you got some poop?
Did I drop it?
Oh,
yeah, I got 2 manure here. Enjoy. Yeah, we need to fertilize the berry bushes. That's right.
I'm gonna fertilize your ass.
How can we?
More carrots. Emmet is not anywhere near us. He's just trash talking at this point. I'm gonna fertilize your ass.
Man, why is low sanity so loud?
Emmet reminds me of like the American boomer kind of dude who's like, and all these kids nowadays with their PlayStations shit, I grow up with a Winchester rifle and 2 cans of beer.
Good.
No, this is the fucking village that I was at the start. What the fuck? Have I lost the portal? Am I retarded?
Yes.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, we don't
Oh no, the carrots are getting stale. They are stale.
Why?
Can't you cook them?
Oh no, my stamina is at 0 again. No, and the fucking KKK is attacking me. Please leave me alone.
Yeah. I'll try that one. One of you still has some. Still have some carrots?
Nah, bro, I gave you all of them. Because you were so adamant about wanting them.
So I'm at the portal. Yeah, baby, I have a.
Hey, he came home with a hack. He was like a vacation.
And the shadows are following you.
Yeah,
oh my god.
No, shit, bro.
Oh fuck.
I got the loot box!
At least do not take my straw
hat covers.
I will eat your pancreas.
Ooh.
I will fucking
those are stylish.
You.
I like those.
Also, I need to readjust the camera again.
The bonfire's down from the portal.
Wait, the bonfire's down from the portal?
Yeah.
Why does the straw hat have durability?
Why are we all just going to pick up the straw hat after Emmet sat down?
You see my fucking.
Yeah, there you go. Sorry.
Like Emmet's been like, don't pick up my straw hat, everybody picks up the straw hats.
Seraph smashes corpse.
Oh yeah, Emmet, man.
Uh-huh.
You got some more stone?
I have 2 rocks. Wait, let me fuel the fire real quick. I can't... It's night. We gotta fuel the fire. There you go, thank you. I'm gonna drop the rocks here, there you go.
What the fuck is this? Why does the fire shed like gray light?
Shut up.
Since always.
Don't dig into it. The game is a bit weird.
How the fuck do you get flint?
Smash rocks.
Nah, it's on the ground.
I also got it from smashing rocks.
Okay, yeah, but mainly from the ground because you need flint to smash rocks.
Where on the ground? In what?
Just random. Just random.
Why did we keep ashes?
We need that actually.
Oh, okay.
Then I'm gonna go search for flint.
Yo, Sepp, you still got a hammer?
Literally smash my corpse. What the fuck is your problem?
Seraph!
Seraph.
Seraph.
Seraph. Yeah. You got a hammer?
What?
Skeleton. Someone died. I don't know who.
Someone with a straw hat.
Yeah.
Mugiwara, I'm a dog.
Alright, don't forget to use charcoal to fuel the fire from now on.
No, don't!
Why not?
It's a waste.
Is it?
Yes.
Ow! Why didn't...
My insanity is getting low, guys.
Mine is at 70!
Oh, there's like a, there's like an action.
Oh, no.
What?! Mine is at... My insanity is at 70! Why am I getting attacked?
Seraph, where's the insanity?
Oh no,
now
it's Seraph.
It's back up to 100.
You know, insanity is only better.
Yeah, now mine is 20, great!
Wow, mine's at... No, then you're slower.
Why is there a fishing rod?!
Yeah, I crafted one.
Okay, how do I get my sanity up again? Why is it now so low?
When you craft new things, so everything with a light bulb next to it will increase your sanity. Okay,
yeah,
I have one character.
I can actually play a game.
Wait, didn't you say something about pan flute earlier?
I dropped it somewhere. Why do you pick it up?
Because it said I can pick it up, so I picked it up. Should I bring it to you?
Maybe. Can you bring some carrots while you're on the way?
I don't have fucking carrots.
Yeah, bring
okay.
them.
I am running out of food.
I'm going to...
Seraph.
There is, yes. Grab.
I just fed you a ferret. A carrot.
Ferret?
Shut up.
Ferret?
Wolves?
Yeah, you fed me one right now, but no, I was already at 100, you fucking idiot!
You fucking idiot.
I can feed you another one.
Don't feed me, just give them to me!
Shh, I can mouth feed them.
This is gonna,
oh yeah,
this is...
anyways, knights, I think 9. Yeah, it's good. Oh no, not 9, 9, like 11 or something, sorry.
9-11. Oh yeah, that was fun.
Should I attack
you?
Don't!
Here's a general rule of thumb for don't stuff. Keep your sanity above 0, and if you think to yourself, should I attack? The answer is almost always no.
What the fuck do you keep your sanity above 0?
Yeah, the wolves, don't worry, we will die. We can't project shit about them.
Help.
Just accept that we will die to them.
Help!
I will not.
There's literally nothing we can do about that. That's the issue.
I will literally set a trap.
I'm gonna kill them.
I'm better than you at this game.
Let's just die so we can respawn in peace.
I'm going to chop this tree. You know that you can just... Yeah, you told me to go to cover. What the fuck are you all doing?
We're at home base, like, you know, you should
I'm
be.
I'm literally left to that. I am like 5 seconds away from home
base. Yeah, have fun dying over there.
Yeah, I'm currently not doing that.
Fucking wolves. Get the fuck away from my bushes!
I'm currently being chased by the hounds.
Yeah, that's what killed us, yes.
Yeah, I know. Because you're bad.
Does our stuff despawn after some time?
I don't think so. The main issue is that we died on the same place. Me and the PS.
Why?
Me
I'm
and PK.
Literally leading the horde away.
Yeah, there's a change effect that we died already.
Yeah, just resurrect. You just said that the portal can respawn you. What the fuck?
Yeah, but there's no need to constantly keep respawning because that fucks your sanity.
Well, my sanity is actually way better now.
No, that always spawns you at 35. What's the fuck?
Okay, I think, yes, that's the respawn thing with your HP. Because my HP went down quite a bit.
Yeah.
Arthur's annoying as fuck, literally.
What's this thing?
Get the fuck away from me, you stupid fucking dog. I will literally devour your family. Thank you.
Oh yeah, by the way, Seraph, when you go on to smash the skeletons, because, you know, hammer, be careful that you don't accidentally smash up the science machine down here.
Oh, there's another zombie. Okay. The fucking hound. Why the fuck is this one fucker so annoying?
Don't worry, they're all.
Where's
my hammer?
It can break, by the way, if you use it too much.
I guess I have to make another one then.
Don't make another one, don't make it. It's only if you have it, then it's good, but don't
go out of your way for it.
Just eat these pig heads, leave me the fuck alone.
Ah, Sokka.
Literally, I'm gonna spend the rest of this stream running away from this fucking hound.
Don't bring it to base, please.
There's another rhinoceros here.
For the first time, please, for the love of God, I meant don't come to home base.
Oh, the gears. The
Where's
gears?
My fluffy bunny tail?
You what?
I had something that's called fluffy bunny tail. I don't know what.
If it's actually meat related, the hounds probably ate it.
People, I'm just gonna say this once. What the fuck is cut stone? And what was that?
You couldn't eat this shit.
And boards.
That's more refined materials you need for crafting.
Good.
Why?
Because I have that.
Why do you have that?
Because the rhinoceros smashed the pig's house.
Oh, okay.
So I collected the loot from the pig's house. And this fucking hound, I'm gonna...
Yeah, I mean, they will chase you, period.
Yeah, but only one of them. Oh,
It's the red hound, probably.
Why the fuck is my screen completely red?
Because you're probably either very insane, very hungry, or very almost deaf.
Oh,
deaf.
Oh yeah, zero hunger. Thanks for reminding me. Now I can eat my berries.
Fucking damn it.
I want my fluffy bear.
You can probably recraft it. It's somewhere on the crafting tab somewhere.
Okay, I think we need to go exploring soon again.
I can do character specific.
Because we need
items.
Like stuff.
You have to look where it is though. Probably in dress.
Easy. Fucking left the hound in the dirt.
For example, I can recraft my sword if...
And it only took all of my stamina, health, and food. I am back at home base and there's a shadow attacking me.
You're not...
No. I am.
No.
Yeah.
Where are
they? If you have cut stone...
Yeah, wait. There.
Yeah, I got some cut stone too, here we go. No,
goodbye.
No. Drop. Drop it. There we go. What?
Yeah, I dropped it, you fuck.
Not drop, he dropped everything. Oh, there's the pan flute! light
yeah,
up the fire,
I
guys.
Said I had it.
Fine, if no one else will, I'm doing it.
I
God.
To bring it back, so I didn't. What the fuck was that? Why the fuck
guys,
did I not move?
There's a big... Oh, it's the hands, so maybe when the hands want to...
No,
yeah,
no, don't... Help! Great!
I have no idea where the fucking fire was.
That's
good
great.
Job. How about we don't do a fire again and just wait the night?
We die.
No, we don't. The night is the easiest part to survive as long as you have stamina.
Yeah, as long as you have sanity, but it's not...
Oh, they won't shoot you. That's fun.
Just gonna spam it quick. So, because I have no idea where my items actually are, because I think me and PK died on the same spot again.
You took my flower thing.
I just want my straw head, honestly.
Wait, don't pick up. No, don't pick. Yeah, pick that up. Don't touch.
Oh, yeah, there's also gears in my inventory.
Here's my stuff. Is it not?
Heck, do you want gears?
Not yet.
What do you mean, not yet?
I don't need him now. That's what I mean, yeah.
I'm gonna drop the hammer right now.
Why would you?
So I can smash the skeletons, though. They're annoying me.
Yeah, but be careful that you don't smash the science machine. PK, you got charcoal?
Yeah, I got all the charcoal.
Give it to me.
Wait, there,
baby,
drop.
Give it to me, I'm worth it. Someone
picked up my carrot.
Maybe I'm someone should do a worth it remix with the filament theme.
Why?
Because those two songs match up.
Nice.
Food.
Okay.
So I can actually cook food now.
I will literally build a hammer.
Is there recipes or can I just... Is there recipes to do or can I just throw shit in and it's gonna be good?
Yeah, generally speaking, there's a rough idea of recipes, but you can just show things. I mean, you can make fish sticks by putting three fish-related items and one twig in it.
Cool.
Fish-related items?
Yeah, because fish sticks and you need a twig, so, you know. The game doesn't really follow logic in this regard.
Bone shard? The bone zone?
Okay, let's see if I can make something here. Oh, I can't put those in there. Can I?
Yeah, but please be careful with the skeletons next to the bonfire and
Oh, I need 4 items in general. Okay, whoops.
Please don't. I don't have the stone to fix up a new one.
Why not?
Because we used all our stones for the crook pot.
Why?
Gotta go find because the fucking carrots.
Cut the fuck off.
By the way, no! Ooh, oh god, that was scary.
What?
Nothing. Why do I have gears?
Give me my fucking straw hat. I'm gonna...
Who wants gears?
The thing that people don't know about the gear was... is that it was never about the gears in the first place.
Yeah, because they are my gears now.
Tech dropping the deep Rick and Morty jokes here.
It's really hard to hit a skeleton.
That's inside of a fireplace.
Yeah.
What's the supermit?
It's really hard to pulverize a cop when it's already burning. Easy! Cleared every single skeleton. Now I'm gonna smash this science machine.
No!
Then I'm gonna smash your ass.
With your dick.
First I nail this roof, then I nail your mom.
I don't even know everything. Shut the fuck up, you stupid bird. I will literally do the science thing. What the fuck is a gold nugget?
You wouldn't believe it, but it's a nugget of gold!
Yeah.
No shit, I'm gonna take one from the chest.
Don't, they're rare.
Too late, there's like 6 of them in there.
Yeah, that's the only 6 we got. And 6 is not a lot.
Yeah, then I'm gonna put it back. I'm just very confused. Why the fuck does it constantly open and close my science tab? Shut the fuck up.
Because you're getting closer. Stack the gold nuggets, please.
What the fuck? I can build structures. Can I build floors? Can I build a fort?
Yeah, we can. We should probably down the line because of the next wolf attack.
Oh, great, I lost my sticks.
How about we build a fence?
Yeah, but before that we need some wood for that, don't
we? No, we need rope for that, that's the...
What?
We need rope for a fence.
There's some twigs. Those trees are slowly...
Oh, just forgets everything else automatically.
Why is there still a bank on here? Still some pinecones here that no one picked up.
Can someone give me something meat related? I think there was...
I have pig skin.
Berries would be appreciated, if that's a thing.
Okay. Is that? Oh, it's a bird trap. Oh, it's a bear trap? No.
I need...
Oh, stop.
The orange stuff.
The orange stuff? Man's...
Man's not hot.
Oh no, indeed. Please don't stop. Don't start, fuck.
Don't stop.
Not hot.
Don't starve. So guys, if anybody got something food related for me.
I literally have a wooden
I have roasted stuff.
Oh no, the hounds.
But I don't think the roasted stuff is gonna work.
How the fuck do I build? I'm just gonna build my own chest.
And I have one honey.
Don't.
What the fuck do you mean the other chest is full?
Yeah, we need a new chest, I guess.
Yeah, see?
Stinger is actually nothing we need right now. Generally speaking, Stinger is something we don't need at all.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, same with the feather.
Oh, okay.
The rest, this marble is also not really necessary.
So, what we doing?
Currently we're just trying to refocus and have Seraph not die to the hounds back there. Which is easier said than done, by the way. I can't... Why can't you not eat birch nuts? It even have nuts in its name. And why are they not growing?
What the fuck do you mean? Look at this.
I guess it's because we don't have any piece of shit.
I have a fence. Oh, there's a hole in there. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you have one... Just...
Good fucking job. Come on, tell me.
Huh? I mean, we have not nearly enough fence.
Yeah, that's not gonna
help anything out.
But what the fuck is a jet feather?
It's a black feather.
No shit, bro.
Yeah, that's about it. There's nothing special about it.
I thought we could maybe build like a jet out of that.
What?
I don't know this game.
Game tries to be, if not, if unrealistic, it goes more on the magic realm.
Oh, that's wonderful. I like this game. I mean, I have no fucking idea what the fuck I'm doing, but you know.
Actually gonna, Seraph, if you're close, maybe come back to the bonfire, to the camp.
Why the fuck would you come to the camp?
Because I'm gonna light it.
Oh no, no, okay, gonna light another fire and then we're all gonna have fucking delusions again. I'm gonna run.
What the fuck? Emmett!
Yes.
I need to
like, being insane and it, out in the night is one of the most stupid things you could do because the darkness literally hurts you.
Oh boy.
I literally have never experienced the darkness unless I was around the fire.
Literally over here.
Yeah, because you're close to the fire, you fuck.
No!
When I was out on the fucking desert, I never experienced the darkness.
Yeah, because there were lightning bugs or some shit around there.
No, there weren't.
I'm not going to bother.
Okay.
Yeah, you die, you starved, actually.
Yeah, no shit, I know.
Ooh, a straw hat.
I'm gonna rip your nuts off.
I'm really prepared items right now.
Okay, let's get a move on. We need to find resources.
Actually, on
that the hammer again.
Hound.
On the skeleton.
So, by the way, if you just say hounds, that's not a good call. Just
the hounds. What the fuck are you doing in my chest?
It's everyone's chest.
Yeah, we don't have chests.
Yeah, you fucking communist.
So which direction, Tech, would be best?
Let me look at... I think southeast. Northeast, sorry.
Alright.
But before that, I think I will probably find something to eat on the way.
Yeah, I need food, like, yeah.
Honeycomb, I'm gonna smash a beehive.
Is it that when I die and I'm way too far away, that I lose all my items or something?
No, you don't. They just still lie there, but you have to actually find where you died. No,
nothing.
No. You...
Self was killed by a red hound.
She. Man.
Okay, go.
There's literally no fucking item.
Seeds.
There's my skeleton.
No. There's the red hound. Fuck you mean far away? That's not far away.
Oh wait, that was the wrong.
How did I miss that?
Wait for me, Tech. I'm grabbing another berry.
So oh, the llamas.
That's actually a pretty good question. How the fuck did you miss this? And why the fuck have you?
Can we like kill them, or is that not a good idea?
As I said, generally speaking, don't. Like
speaking, Seraph, be careful, the red hound's still around here.
We probably need to get rid of him.
Tess, we already got a lot of berry bushes in like our base.
No,
they're
no,
just not growing because we don't have shit.
The red hound is nice, he's comfy and easy to wear.
Mm-hmm. Okay, there's some rocks. Good, I'm gonna smash them.
I don't have inventory space for that, actually.
Okay, I've got a bit of space still.
I can collect some wood, though.
Okay.
Yeah, I have a fishing rod.
Because I dropped one and you probably picked it up one point.
No. Why the fuck can I literally just go through the forest and not
find grass? What do you mean combined stack? What do you mean?
I should look around
There's a maximum stack limit.
Oh. How much rock do I even have? I don't see rock.
Hey.
What? Hey. Okay, you know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna eat like my seeds. There we go.
There
we go. Pick up the wood! Oh wait, I can pick up the wood still. There you go.
Seeds.
I can still pick up wood.
I have found a carrot, sir.
Oh yeah,
can you like plant it and get more?
There's another
carrot. No.
Why?
Because that's not how carrots work.
What the fuck do you mean?
How do we get
more?
I'm
gonna
break
this fucking hammer while trying
flowers.
To smash this vase. Why the fuck?
How do we get more? Tech.
Tech.
I don't fucking know. I never had a need to sustain carrot production.
Need for speed. Okay.
Carrots.
Huh? What did you find?
Carrots.
Spiky bush.
Oh no.
Okay, this is the desert Emmett was talking about then.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, no shit, bro.
Yeah, Emmett, here's a hot take. If you found fine things, that doesn't mean that we immediately
know
about them.
I know.
Oh, we can mine these things.
I'm...
Yeah, that's just rocks,
oh,
but
I do have an axe.
It's a good source of rocks, I guess.
Then I'm just gonna chop this tree.
Hmm.
Pick cactus. This will probably kill me.
Tag.
Yeah, it hurt you.
Question. What's more durable, a vase or a hammer?
There's some flint. Fuck.
Because I'm pretty sure it should be the hammer, but you know, it kind of proved to be the vase.
The game is... Ooh, there's a fishing rod.
Oh, I think... No, it's just evening out.
We should head back slowly.
Yeah, we should yeah.
I found moon rubble. And moon rock.
Yeah.
That's
we
nice.
Take it with you, but we don't need it now. We will need it down the line.
Can only
make space for it.
But I can only examine it.
Oh, yeah, I mean, you just... Okay, good. It's something that... Like, it's still just a boulder.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Something like that, I...
Yeah, we say boulder when it's not chopped yet, in this regard. But you can... When it's still in the... You still need to break its parts, it's a boulder or full tree.
Oh, gotta go back.
Oh, what the fuck is this? Is a spider warrior? Are you fucking retarded? Leave me the fuck alone, hey.
Be careful around the spider nests, maybe.
I'm not around the spider nest, that's what's confusing me. But there's just like a golden spider shit here.
Yeah. PK.
Huh?
That's like 5 berry bushes.
Don't get lost now.
Okay.
Oh, hello.
Hmm?
You're here as well.
Oh,
hello.
Oi! Just getting some more carrots, I
Wait,
see.
Who's here?
Seraph is here.
Oh.
With me.
What?
Oh, there's literally gobblers. Oh, can I attack them? Should I attack them?
Don't. Yeah. Like, how many times have
I
to say it?
Just said I don't think so.
I was
I'm
about
just gonna attack them next time, honestly.
Yeah, same. Oh, carrot.
Oh, green mushroom.
I had one, but I threw it away because I didn't see more space.
I'm pretty sure that those fucks kill your sadness.
Okay.
Oh,
why are these bushes not producing anything?
Oh, yeah. Seraph, quick thing.
Yeah?
Don't eat the green mushrooms, they drop your sanity to zero instantly.
Who is putting honey in these crock pots? I mean, I don't mind, I'll make
I'm
something out of that. Let's see, what can I make out of that? Honey berries, there we go, I don't know. Cook.
So,
I think that's, marmalade?
Ooh, that would be nice.
I didn't understand.
How long is this gonna take?
Any actual effective ways to get your sanity back?
Picking flowers, crafting new items.
Why does this take
some
so long?
Some foods,
I literally just consumed food until I'm full. So
some food, some.
Speaking of, I'm like, oh. I need to cook some stuff. Yeah, but I'll just cook some berries.
Stale meat? What the fuck is stale meat? Oh, there are rhinoceros here.
I gotta go.
Maybe.
Good. Oh, yeah, Sepp.
What else do I have?
Pick evil flower.
Okay,
what the fuck is an evil flower?
Eat some
I'm gonna
seeds.
Pick an evil flower.
There we go. What did we get? We got taffy.
The fucking rhinoceros.
I feel like taffy's gonna up the sanity or something as well.
Yeah, it should be with sweet things.
Yeah.
Usually. Man.
Okay, so that's nice. I'll keep that once my sanity gets too low.
So, quick thing. When we have a bonfire in the night.
Yeah.
Sometimes there's hands or shadow hands that try to put it out, step on them before they reach.
Oh, we can step. Okay, okay.
The fuck is touchstone?
Right, I.
It's stone you can touch.
I'm gonna put the gold into the other gold stuff so we can have that. We put the flint in the flint stuff and the rocks in the chest as well. Hey, Ahmed.
Bone
shards.
You can see me.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
right.
Oh, nitro as well.
I forgot. I thought ghosts were invisible or something.
Okay.
Oh, no. There's a hand again. Right
Step
next
on
to
it.
The portal.
There you go.
Hey, I'm gonna walk on you.
No.
Outplayed.
I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer move.
I literally just followed the hand to like the very border of the darkness and then just...
Stood there.
Now I'm gonna pick up my straw hat. Goodbye.
Where was the poop? Okay.
The poop.
Yeah, we need to go to
the...
We need to go find the buffaloes again or something.
Yeah, where were they?
I'm gonna journey with you, Tech. That way we have more inventory space.
Me running away from...
My responsibility.
Yes, the warrior spider.
Wait, I'm gonna pick a flower.
Yeah, because the... oh no. It's aggroing me.
Ooh, berries, 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 yes, 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 yes. More food, more food.
Because there was a spire, there was a... what the fuck was it called? There was a pig guy close to it and killed spiders next to the nest and then
yeah,
the nest evolved.
I know, I've been here quite a few more times since.
Ooh, flowers, yes.
I've been here like 7 times already.
Yeah, but didn't you just ask why or what? And I was explaining why or what.
Och, no.
Och, no.
Literally, oh fuck you, rhinoceros. Just give me my fucking head. I just wanna pick some. Why is it an instant kill?
What are stingers good for?
Nothing really.
Currently nothing.
Straw head.
Maybe pick up the boards.
Yeah, why are they just boards? Someone
because
pigskin.
The house got smashed.
I guess the pigskin is also nice. I think.
I can wake up spiders.
Don't.
Can we not do anything with him yet? Or
what? Nah. Can someone explain to me why I can't do shit as a ghost?
Because
is it just a thing to make the game more boring?
Don't go there. Pika, by the way, you can zoom out in quite a bit.
Alright.
Yeah, I would definitely recommend you to.
Okay. Flowers, yes, pick flower.
Yeah, just mouse wheel back.
Okay, berries, yes.
Man.
Lots of berries. Fuck yeah.
That could help me, my god. Yes,
yeah.
You can.
Isn't that like your first instinct when you play a...
this is my first instinct of playing.
Isn't it the first instinct of playing an isometric game that you try to scroll? Just to know what happens.
There's clouds in my way, I can't see shit.
Yeah, if that's to say this is the maximum.
Yeah, no shit, but I can't see it. There's literally the entire screen is full of them.
Yeah, then you have to scroll a little bit back in.
No, it automatically scrolls back in, that's my problem.
Yeah. Do I have my fishing rod with me? I do.
This looks like a great spot for fishing, near Automata.
Press the fish.
Can I kill the frog? Yes. Frog legs.
Why the fuck is PK allowed to kill shit, but I'm not.
I did.
Cause it's just... I mean, I was gonna too. Ow.
Now, run in there. Get the straw hat. Get the meat. No, run. There's literally a fucking rhinoceros here. So why the fuck is the rhinoceros a cyborg but not
Oh god.
Me? Can I become a cyborg?
Evan is having his own adventures, I keep telling
you. Silk. Do we need silk?
I'm literally coming
not right
back.
Now.
Okay.
This road is not made for deep sea fishing. It's a lake.
Yeah, but you need a pond.
River.
Okay,
I'm gonna pond your ass.
Fish monster, I'll carry that, I guess.
Fish monster, what the fuck? No, fuck, what the fuck?
Literally.
Oh no, there's another frog.
Kill it.
There's a fish monster.
Where's it? Where are you? Kill!
Oh,
no!
Fuck.
Piss.
Piss frog.
I fucking died. What killed me?
Why am I still alive?
The Cherno can just respawn.
Wait, what? Oh, but my sanity goes down, I think.
I'm P-Man, we should probably go back to base.
Yeah, I'm
just grab my shit. Thank you.
Back.
Okay.
I said P-Man.
You said my name also.
Yeah, then don't fish, come on!
Shit. I'm just taking one more fish.
I can also just leave. Okay.
Something is eating my stuff.
How the fuck can you actually... Oh, you probably just put seeds down, man.
Something is eating my stuff when it's eating my carrots. I will fucking rage quit, what the fuck?
Okay, great. Now I don't.
Like you fuck.
Where's the? I wish I could like know where my base is.
Help. That's why the minimap mod is so great. Because
yeah, but
I can. Wait, I can. You go in front of
us. Can someone kill this merm down here?
We're on the way.
I'm just gonna outplay it.
Shit.
Spider gland.
I accidentally lured him to the base.
Where?
PK, that's the thing about the map. You have to kinda remember the map.
Yeah, I don't yet. God, where am I?
I'm
why the
fuck
are
very
like
close to
death.
But is that it? Yeah, this looks like. Okay.
Yeah, I'm
gonna
search
for
fucking carrots.
Okay, I got it. Oh my god.
There's a merman here. He's cursed.
There's no carrots here.
Okay, I'm here. I need to eat. Bad.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Shit.
Food is not important.
Seeds. Yeah, eat seeds, I don't care. Just anything. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna burn the cut grass and cook something. I need to.
I cannot attack him though. That's the thing I'm.
Badly.
Confused about.
Literally is.
Badly.
I hate this. Don't you dare to pick up my shit. I'm going to eat your pancreas.
I feel to that.
Man, can you. Would you like to stop dying to the worm?
Yo, Ahmed, would you maybe help to get rid of the worm then?
How the fuck do I do that? No one ever taught me combat.
You just click on things when you have stuff equipped.
I have a hammer. See?
Like, is my stuff gone now?
No, it's right here. But your carrots are gone.
Okay.
Why the fuck is that combat music playing? I literally did like one hit.
Yeah, because me and the MLSR were fighting for like 5 minutes.
Yeah, but why did the combat music only start now?
Because you were not in combat, we were.
Yeah, but why did the combat music only start when we went at all?
Eh? Because you went into combat!
I just got my.
No, I fucking didn't.
You did!
Okay.
Because you got close enough to it! Ah! Oh, yeah, I guess.
Not my fault. Oh, PK's dying to the shadows.
Yeah, I'm dying to the shadows.
Imagine dying
to the shadows. No,
I will eat your pancreas.
No.
I just bought some.
By the way, we can detect the shadows as well. Just so you know, guys.
Question,
what the fuck is this telltale heart?
Don't craft it, it's unnecessary for us right now.
Someone do the fire? Something!
Yeah,
I can attack it with my hammer. Bad, you're bad.
Hey, Emmett, will you do anything useful?
What the fuck am I supposed to do? I can't defeat shadows.
You can! We can literally attack them!
Give me my stuff
back. No, you fucking can.
We can, but as soon as I get aggro.
Wait, where did my taffy go?
I am violently clicking on these shadows.
Are they aggroed right now? No!
Yes, they are.
You see them attacking?
Where's my taffy gone?
Yeah, I see them attacking. Oh, I saw them attacking.
Seriously? Where's it gone?
You know things can go bad in the game.
But that's sweet! Yeah. In plastic wrap!
Will these shadows ever leave?
No, or not until we get our sanity back up.
Yeah, my sanity is good again because I died.
And mine is still doing a deep dive.
Oh my god.
Carrots, I could max them
hammer
up.
Hammer the skeleton, hammer this corpse.
No, this fuck had to eat my fucking carrots.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's just the game.
Man, this game, bro.
Okay, oh my god, the berry trees finally grew something. Let's harvest.
That might be because I picked them earlier.
No, they were not growing anything when we were on that.
Okay.
So, yeah, just.
We still need to find like shit.
Pick like 7 berries from them, and okay, if they don't grow, then they don't grow.
Yeah, Emmett, can you listen to me once when I speak specifically?
To you once.
Because I said they weren't growing earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all I said.
They were growing later. What's your point?
What's this suspicious dirt pile?
Some probably something you shouldn't post.
You can find a friend with that, as they said. I did one of those earlier, but then nighttime fell and my sanity was 0 and it got like really dark.
I don't know who said this, but I just picked up like 14 rotten food.
Yeah, that's probably from one of my corpses.
No, it was next to bonfire. No one just everybody just let it lie there.
Yeah, that's not mine then.
I didn't wait. Where was? I feel like that was Seraph's.
Oh, that's a bad idea.
That was probably Seraph's carrots then.
That could be a good point.
Oh, they were eaten by this worm.
Can I smash
this? That's gonna be good fuel actually.
No, it's not that good. But
it's gonna be fuel.
It can be fuel.
Yeah, wait, let me just. Wait, can I cook pine cones?
What the fuck is
that? I think you can.
No, that's just fuel.
Yo,
okay, then I'll just plant them, that's better.
Tech, do you need a hound's tooth?
No, because we don't have a base yet.
Anyway, it's lying here because I don't have any carrying space anymore. Open the chest door.
Okay, I need to find some stuff to get my HP back up soon. I know butterfly wings help with that, because I ate one earlier.
No, the thing is the respawn penalty, I guess.
How do we get rid of that then?
It could be that they actually get increased with the Telltale Heart. But I'm kinda...
The Telltale Heart just revives the dead friend.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Yeah, but if we have a world where we cannot die, what would it do? That's a question I'm sitting here.
Huh.
Why can we not die in this world?
Because I put it on the casual mode or whatever.
I'm like 90% sure I already died like...
Like, die for real. Like, not just go to the spawn thing and go really get respawned. In normal game, you have it have more or less bigger penalty for dying.
Put the stuff in the.
Yeah, I'm currently dropping another chest.
Okay, that's good.
Nine.
Sorry, I almost smashed our fucking machine with the hammer, so you know.
Don't equip the hammer then.
I was about to
drop the hammer right here.
Preservative.
Ooh, that sounds nice.
There's another chest.
Oh wait, I can make another chest. I've got some boards.
Yeah, I've got some.
Or should I use the boards for something else, maybe?
Pinecone, fucking useless piece of shit. Telltale Heart, fucking useless piece of shit. Your locks not stack more than...
Nah, I'll make a chest, that's better, I guess.
Locks stack 20.
There's another chest.
But why the fuck did I have a 4 and a 2 stack? Do they not auto-stack?
They don't auto-stack.
Oh my god. Bad, bad, bad.
Oh, you're just not used to it.
Yeah, bad. I'm used to good things. No, my straw hat is at like 9%.
Ooh, monster meat. Yeah, I'm gonna cook. Butterfly wings, yes! I'll just see... I'll see if that recovers my HP. No.
Probably, yeah.
Can you plant seeds?
Dang.
No, you can.
Okay, I guess I'll cook the monster meat. Maybe that's gonna help with that.
Hey, how the fuck do you plant the seeds? Probably.
Click on it and right click out of inventory. Or no, left click out of inventory, sorry.
Left click out of inventory and then it's drop. Seeds.
Oh no, those seeds don't reject shit right now.
Oh wow.
We need a planting box for that. We can't just put them in the ground.
Why aren't our traps doing anything?
Yeah, I also think about that. We need some more manure.
Manure.
I think next day we should go back to the...
Yeah, next day we're gonna go shit hunting.
Yeah, that sounds good.
You guys have something to bring up the sanity?
No.
No.
We're all stuck at 0 sanity right now, I think.
No, I'm 52 because I respawned recently.
24.
I just realized how fucking ginormous human sanity is. I was like, yeah, I'm like on a lower third or something, and I covered them up and it's 80.
Wait, what's my max? My max is 125.
My max is like 5.5. No, I don't know what my max is. Never
okay, I'm gonna burn some of the monster meat. No, the rotten meat, I mean. So yeah, we got some fire.
I was about to complain.
Yeah,
Shit, you won't.
I mean, I can't burn monster meat anyway, it's just gonna get cooked.
Alright!
Yeah, we got put seeds in the trap.
Thank you, I kind of forgot that as well.
Thanks, Tess.
Maybe put seeds in a bird trap.
Oh my god. And we already got one. I'll kill it. Oh, what do we just check? There we go.
It flew away.
Yeah, set trap.
It flew away.
No, I got it. I got the crow.
Shadows attack me.
Okay, let me just murder this crow real quick. There we go.
Yeah.
Wait, it only gave me a feather.
Trolling horror.
Why did it only give me a feather?
Because crows only give feathers.
Oh, that's fucking awful. Fuck.
Oh no.
Oh, no. Okay, I'm gonna burn some.
On it.
I got some.
Wonderful.
Go away. I
could
have burned some.
Coconuts you could cook. That was it.
Oh, coconuts.
Oh, I knew
Birknuts, yes.
Oh, birknuts. Okay, I should eat something. Let's eat some toasted seeds and some berries. That's get us out of my inventory.
Look at this pro gamer.
Wait. There we go.
But listen, it was literally coming towards me,
I know, but I don't know if it does anything if you're not moving. Guess we'll see.
I'm fucking hating this because you need lots of armor from the grass so it helps you, Barkas. First of all, how dare you?
Fuck.
I mean, with my 13 HP, I don't think with my 13 HP it's gonna help much.
Yeah, we need to figure out.
Yeah,
actually, I'm just gonna Google it real quick.
Okay, I'll protect the fire. Unga Bunga.
Unga Bunga, the shadows are gonna attack me in like Unga Bunga.
Unga Bunga.
Yeah, they are. Here they come. Here they come. Here
Unga Bunga, 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 Unga Bunga. Ahmed dead, Ahmed dead, Unga Bunga, Unga Bunga. Oh, Ahmed can chase the hands away as a ghost! That's neat.
Yeah, man. Fuck man. You.
There we go. Okay. Tech, let's go.
20 stack of logs.
Let's find shit.
For the carrots.
Goodbye, Joe.
Do you have, like, one more seed or something so we can use the trap again?
Wait,
I found a seed. I put it in the trap.
Just plant the pine cones.
I don't know how to.
You just right click.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah, you do.
Come on, Tech. No time wasting.
There's a bird.
There's a bird.
Everyone's rushing towards it. Is it a good one?
I don't want to give you the trap. I'm gonna. Oh, murder that. Yeah, I got morsel from it.
Nice.
Great.
Nice.
Oh, is the fire still on?
Yeah, it is.
Unga Bunga.
Okay, let's go find some shit.
Yeah.
Oh, that's how you do it.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Let's go,
oh,
let's go.
No. Oh no, oh no.
Seraph's dead.
Let's find the shit.
Seraph's dead.
Unga Bunga.
Giant enemy spider.
Unga Bunga. I'll grab some more seeds just for later for the trap.
Oh, remind me.
A booster shot.
Yes, butterfly wings. That's gonna be useful once I get my HP back up ever again. No, no, get the berries. No. Okay.
Fuck.
I'm gonna build my own empire.
With Black Jack and Tuckers.
Oh, first of all, we're running in the wrong direction.
Fuck!
The pigs don't do shit.
Oh, wait, where are we? I have no fucking idea.
I wish that we had some flowers nearby, because my sanity is not.
So, long story short, we need an alchemist machine.
Here are some flowers.
So we need some gold down the line again, but right
I don't
now...
I think we have some gold in the chest.
Yeah, but more.
Oh, okay.
More
fixed gold.
Where is there gold?
How the fuck do you plant berry bushes?
Pika, do you need to pick those, or is it just enough to have them?
What?
Flowers.
You gotta pick them.
Yeah, down here where I am, there's a lot.
Cool.
Down under.
Gonna bring you there later.
Well, that doesn't help me. Oh wait, bring me there. Okay, I thought you were gonna bring the flowers to me, that's not gonna help.
Nah. I hope your sanity is enough for the time being.
Should be fine.
I know mine is going pretty down. What's a burrow?
What?
Burrow, whatever.
You mean like burrowing inside of the ground?
B-U-R-R-O-W.
Yeah, burrow. That's the hole. That's the hole that is left when you borrow. Burrow.
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 Like a molehill or some shit like this. It's a burrow. I fucking despise how much spiders we have here. Like for real, like normally, like when I'm playing on DST with friends, it's just like, yeah, there's the spider nest. We just have to walk like half a mile, and yeah, it was just like, here's one.
Walrus camp.
There's one.
Oh, like a carrot. Just gonna grab it for Seraph.
Perfect. Maybe are there more? Maybe. We are.
There was one.
No. Fuck.
Oh boy. Flower. Oh boy.
Pick up the berries at least.
We are not going into the right direction for shit.
Yeah, no, they weren't there anymore. I assume that spiders fought against them and they killed them.
Fuck's sake.
So please tell me that I can.
Bro!
What the fuck would they craft?
Oh, hey guys!
What are you? Why are you here? What are you doing?
Down there are flowers, PK.
Cool. I'll just pick some of them. Wait, I'll drop you the carrot. There.
We should head home, by the way.
Yeah, let's do it later.
No, we could.
Yeah, let's do that later. That's a good idea. You just die out there.
Thank God.
It honestly also bothers me that I have not seen a tuft of grass in like 8 years.
A flower.
It's fine right now. So, what the fuck is that? Suspicious.
Yeah,
oh, that's a lot of berries.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, you grab those. I don't. Yeah. There's a grass tuft.
Tech, how fucking big do you have to make like a base?
As long as we can survive in that doesn't have to be. You see the cross that we have around our campfire? You know what I mean? Yeah. I think that's about the size that I would go for.
Okay.
Because you're preparing that already, I guess.
Yeah, I'm building a few fences here and there.
Great, great. There's another tough grass. Because Tess is kind of right when you kind of need to get armor down the line.
Yeah, because winter is coming.
Also, please don't be too annoyed about like some of these fences are misplaced.
I will very, very, very.
My OCD will kill you.
Very much kill you for that.
Okay, you're gonna fucking die.
No, don't. It's not.
We're just heading home, sir. I don't want to be out in the night.
Yeah.
Yeah, same, but I.
Yeah, then just walk home because we don't have enough time before night.
Also, question like, how the fuck do I light the bonfire? Because that's kind of important.
You just put anything that could burn into it. Why is so many spiders following me?
We gotta kill them.
Easy.
Don't pick up my stuff.
Why didn't you just respawn?
Because Cherno, I guess.
Yeah, but what does Cherno. Oh,
Hello.
Emil, I don't want to be that guy, but you know.
Good thing but I came equipped with my torch instantly. Let's run.
Because there's like literally a hole here.
There's also a hole here. That's why I misplaced some fences, you fuck. Oh, because I made holes, but you can't place anything in there without burning your camera.
Oh my god, my sanity is at 5.
Damn, boy.
We're kind of fucked, I think.
Everyone, give me your cut grass and all your logs, and I'm gonna build a fucking. The shadow's gonna.
Well, that went great. Okay, don't touch my stuff. I'll be right back.
Don't touch your stuff. Okay, then I'm not gonna touch your stuff.
Yeah, just give me a sec.
I've got ropes.
There we go. I'm back.
Yeah, because you know I want.
Okay,
ropes.
There we go.
I don't care.
Okay.
I'm gonna drop him here.
I think I need 40 plus sanity to instantly respawn. I guess that makes sense, actually. Okay.
Oh, that's annoying. Here, you fucked us.
Oh, alright, I can cook some stuff, I think. Let's see. No, I'm gonna keep the seed.
PK, you got anything meat related?
I've got cooked stuff, is that fine?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Where are you?
Crockpot.
Oh, there you are. Here's a cooked fish morsel.
Might I also get anything food related? Because you know my food is like zero.
Alright,
I'm doing cooking.
Wait, here's some frog legs, I guess. Enjoy.
You can, by the way, we can just feed people by clicking them.
Oh, okay.
Better than nothing.
Because I died just now, my food is fine.
By the way, even if you have nothing specific, meatballs.
Ooh, meat.
Like, even if you got, like, nothing specific in one regard, like, even if it's just four berries, always just a crook pot, because that's...
No.
My stamina's still at 8.
Kill them.
It's 8!
Yeah, but it's still at 8.
Kill them. Get rid of them.
Oh, the fucking
what?
Head. I'm gonna eat your fucking ass, head.
Well, now my sanity is on its shits. I love how I got comboed there. Good. Well... That's great.
Currently coming. Which one's mine? I think this one's
mine. I'm the left.
Right.
I'm the left. I'm the left corpse.
Yeah, I only had logs and shit like that.
Uh-huh.
So I'm just gonna go out and try to collect some grass.
Yeah, you do you, and I'm just gonna make fence.
I'm gonna collect grass so you can make fence, you ass.
Okay,
No, that's my grass.
I guess I'll.
Let me make the fence, you make. Product.
Yeah, I'm gonna refuel the trap. Didn't we have a bunny trap or something as well somewhere?
Yeah, south.
Oh, south, okay.
But I think we also need something to put something in there as well.
Wouldn't seed works as well for that?
I don't know.
Neither do I. Alright, I guess I'll...
What the fuck is happening
here?
Yeah, okay,
excellent. I'll... fucking crow, go away! Yeah. I don't care. Put the trap
when
down
you have a crow
here.
In your inventory, you can right click it to kill it, and
I know.
Then you get meat from that.
No, I only got the fucking feather.
Yeah, it's loot things, you know.
PK, you need butterfly wings or something?
No, that doesn't work right now. Because I got HP penalizing.
Costa had a bad day.
Okay. How would it be? I be building my fence.
Right.
Good.
Okay, another bird. This one looks more promising. Yeah, there we go, Redbird. More, sir! There we go. That's what I want. Cool. Don't just put the bunny trap above a bunny
hole. Please tell me that the fence holds in all directions.
Oh, you just put the bunny trap above a bunny hole, okay. But we
like
haven't...
above the hole.
We haven't okay. found a bunny hole, that's the thing, I think.
Yeah, right next to it, by the way.
What?
Up here, like where I am, oh. There's a lot of rabbit holes.
Oh, now we need to... Oh.
Down the rabbit
I think
hole.
There's one right next to that, to the trap as well.
Well, I'm gonna keep refueling the bait, I guess.
The bait?
Some pine cones, plant them. Alright, we should do something about okay. those, stumps from
got,
wooding.
Didn't got a lot, because, you know.
Yeah, I don't care.
Oh,
at least you got something. You know, because you,
yes,
you
not a
now also need to include the berry bushes into our thing, because, you know, I don't want to build a fucking ugly ass.
Don't... Could you please, like, make a door for these fences?
No, because then enemies come in. Wait, is,
like,
is there even doors?
No.
Because, you know, then yeah, see, there's no doors.
Then how are we gonna go in and out?
I mean, there is, but not yet, because we don't have an alchemy station.
Anyone got a shuffle?
Hello. You good?
Fine, I'll make one.
Usually plant carrots. Can you do that?
No, we can't.
Oh, I can't make a shuffle.
We oh. have, do you have gold in there?
I have the science machine.
We can make,
there we go.
I will cut your ass.
Alright, I'll go dig up some stumps, I guess.
Do that.
I will go gather the weed.
Go get gadget gather.
Go get weed.
Actually, I have enough for the alchemist engine, I think. If I find my boards again, there. I have
like the weed stone.
I don't have enough.
Wait, that's a wet.
Oh yeah, that's gonna give us a lot of logs actually, that's nice.
There's food here. Oh. That's a trap, there's something in the trap.
Down there?
I have a rabbit. Should I murder the rabbit?
Oh my yeah. god, it's gonna get so annoying.
B-man, can you... Yeah, I was about to ask.
Wait, do you need more logs? I've got 20.
Yeah, I need... Yeah, I need one board. Can you craft one board? Oh. Because my inventory is full.
Wait, there's one board. I've got like everything.
Ah, okay, we're making progress, guys.
Slowly but surely. Oof, why is the flint just here? Can we put the flint in the chest? I swear to God.
Guys, we got ourselves.
Hey, what does that gonna do now?
It's a better crafting station.
Cool.
With this, we can actually craft a gate, by the way.
A gate? Yeah, oh, excellent, excellent.
Two boards, one rope.
Ooh, that's what I'm talking about.
Two ropes, one board.
Hey, that's easy.
Okay.
It would be best if you craft the door right now, because I'm not gonna include one in my design.
Yeah, I'm gonna dig up these birchnut trees, because no one is replanting them right now.
I am. I just don't have any nuts.
Anyways, we should start planting the trees in here as well.
Yeah, not in the base.
Not?
That's stupid. No.
If it's birchnut trees, it should be fine, because no tree man is gonna come there.
Yeah, no, that's not the point. The point is more that
tree man.
Lightning strikes.
Oh.
We don't have them yet now, but they can strike. So we should be.
So are there like better walls than fences? Because, you know, shouldn't we make those?
Not yet. What the fuck? Why the fuck did I make lasagna?
The fucking meteor. What the fuck? Tech?
Ah, finally, the berries are... Okay, I should not have the shovel in hand while I'm doing the berry stuff.
Microsoft X was killed by monster lasagna.
What?
Maybe not eat monster lasagna, guys.
Good tip. Okay, I'm gonna cook some stuff in the pot. If you don't.
Yeah, I did as well.
Why is there a light bulb?
Because, you know, we're fine.
Alright, I'm gonna make a berry thing.
Why can you just eat the fucking light bulb?
Why?
Don't you like light bulbs? They're comfy and easy to eat.
Shut up!
Okay, what did we get from this? Ooh, fistful of jam. That sounds nice.
Fistful of jam.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna fit you full of jam.
I would need one more food item to make something with my morsel.
I have berries.
Actually... Yeah, give me like berries or something.
I should probably head back right now.
Yeah.
I got a bird!
Thank.
Yes, I am a bird.
Okay, I'm gonna cook some stuff with my morsel. I'm gonna do berries and then one morsel. That should make something nice.
I'm going to break this cross neck.
Good.
It's dead now.
You did it. Proud of you.
Yay.
Okay.
My mother was never proud of me.
I am your new mother.
It is nighttime, my dudes.
Okay, what did we get? Ooh, meatballs!
Fire!
Stein! Okay,
What the fuck is this long ass dick shadow? Look at it.
I'll keep cooking, I guess. I'll make some more meatballs. Spaghetti and meatballs.
So, since no one had light for some fucking reason, I'm gonna eat your pancreas.
It honestly bothers me that we don't have
Here we go, we got some meatballs not going. I'm gonna eat the jam. Ooh, that's good.
Bucket of poop. Less poop on your hands, more poop on the plants. Shut up, game.
That's so good.
That's so bad.
I love it. Okay.
Will I risk it and craft another like monster lasagna?
Where the fuck?
No, please don't craft my monster lasagna. I don't think we can survive that.
Let's play a match.
My sanity is, I think, low.
Oh no.
There's a pan flute up there, you can just play it.
Oh, that works.
I don't have enough twigs, man.
Oh, Seraph dies. don't pick up stuff.
No.
Why is there so much. Okay, I want the rod, please, thank you.
We need the rod, by the way, don't burn that down the line.
Oh, okay. Wait.
Where the fuck is the pancreas?
What?
That's such an odd thing to say.
The thing helped me.
Throw that in there, throw the silk in there, I don't need to.
Oh, we got nightmare fuel.
Pick skin.
Yeah, you do. Can someone give me the pancreas, please?
It's up here by the chest.
Am I? Oh, there.
Why is there no bird? We need more birds.
I fucking died by playing the pancreas.
What?
Yeah, because the shadows were keep attacking you.
Well, yeah. that's nice. Ooh, you've got moss, you should cook that. Actually, let me cook that.
Yeah, you just do that.
Wait, I need one more berry or something.
O2 can do.
Yeah, I got a berry, don't worry, I got it. I'll cook more meatballs.
Where the fuck is my rope at?
Open the crock pot. Berries.
I have two rope. You need some.
Yeah, right. but I had six rope.
I'm cooking some meatballs. Mamma mia.
Man, I took so long. Anyhow. I'm gonna eat my own ass now.
Excellent.
I keep murdering birds.
Okay, so Tech, why do we need the rod later on?
The item we need to increase our health again is crafted with rot.
Should I destroy the skeleton?
Be careful that you don't destroy anything.
Yeah. Go wild, but not too wild.
So we need one stinger, two nitrate, and eight rot to craft one of them.
Good thing I've got nine rot.
And each of them boosts your HP back to 25. 25
oh
up.
Man, I did a thing.
Percent, by the way, not.
Okay.
Like locked spot flatter.
Huh.
Yeah, bots.
Oh wow, I just built
Oh wait, there's a bird up there, I'll kill it.
You know, I'm gonna just put doors down.
Fucking
know,
crow! Oh, the trap is destroyed, build a new one. What is the twiggy sapling? What the fuck is that?
Tech, we're living the luxurious life. I have double doors.
Yo!
Bird. Yeah, someone build a trap again, please.
No can do, sir.
Can I, like, also, put just one or two flints into my inventory?
No.
Just take all of them in your inventory, craft what you need, and put them back.
Alright.
Okay.
See?
Oh, there's the.
Yeah.
Neat.
And we even have double doors, as I said.
Okay, can you put some of those on the... Can you put some of them, like, over here as well?
Yeah, you can. I can't destroy that. I don't have an axe, I think.
Hammer.
Hammer?
Hammer?
It's hammer time. I need literally everything, except rock.
I like how...
Tess is like absolutely having a meltdown and shit because we're playing so retarded.
Sorry, Tess,
but this is kind of the way it is now.
Don't worry, you're playing with me, it can't get any better.
Put on all four sides when it's done. I mean, yeah, but when it's done, that's the thing, we're not done yet.
What does it mean? Oh yeah, winter.
Oh, right. What do we do about that?
I know what we need to do for summer, but I don't remember what you need to do for winter.
Like, clothes, I think.
Yeah. I still hate how small you are. I just realized, man, go fuck yourself.
Oh, I got a loot box. Oh, this requires my science. What do you mean?
On the
there we go. Open. There you go. What do you mean it's too dangerous right now? I wanna open my present.
I wanna...
Fucking armor!
Live.
Can I put burning lock as fuel? I can.
It screamed! I heard it scream!
Shut up.
Okay, I'm gonna eat one meatball. Meatball is a very good food item. We should do more of those. 3 berries and 1 more, so that's very good. It's very good.
Meatballs are very good food items.
Is anyone gonna make a trap
No.
Make a trap.
No.
Literally currently gathering grass. Not possible.
Tech, you made a trap before I make it again.
Ah, I found it.
Do it! Fix it!
Yeah, currently we kind of stuck because we can't do a lot because of missing resources.
God damn it.
Yeah.
Okay, we should dig up some grass tufts for farming.
Low sanity.
What? You're gonna fucking die.
Welcome in the low sanity club.
Can I open my loot box now? Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm hearing dogs again. Just precautiously put all your meat in the chest.
Oh, okay.
And Shadow, would you kindly...
Meatballs in the chest, let's go. Don't eat them.
Question, can the Shadow walk through the fence?
I think.
Yeah, Shadows can, but wolves can't, I think.
You're playing the pan flute, supposed to...
Oh god, no. What the fuck?
There's
I told you.
It's attacking
here?
The alchemy. Oh, no, what?
Told you.
No! Oh my god. Good thing I put my meat away.
BK,
please tell me the hounds are going to leave.
Make a cold storage. Oh yeah, we should make a fridge sometime.
No, my fucking door. My fucking door.
Oh, why did I respawn yet? That was
I guess I break doors.
Fuck you.
Don't remember that being a thing.
They also break fences.
Oh no!
Yeah.
For fuck's sake!
Tag, you cuck. Why the fuck?
Yeah, sorry that I haven't played the game in like a good 2 years.
God, that's annoying.
Okay, then I'm gonna save up and just gonna build the best wall.
Can't I remove wolves from existence? I love how my ghost is also smaller.
I'm going to bore you.
But imagine how much of a pain in the ass this would be if we wouldn't have infinite respawns.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And this is like the thing that I was somewhat worried about in this regard.
Man, please leave.
Yeah, please go away.
You have done enough damage. I have spent so much time building these walls, please.
I just hear the structure and I see nothing. It's sad. It's so sad. Oh, I can remove wolves. How do I? Settings? Can I just go to settings and remove them? No, that's those settings. Dang it. Report an issue. Yeah, yes, the wolves.
yes. I would like to report an issue. I can literally not do anything.
Yeah, just wait till it's day and the wolves should go away.
I'm gonna haunt this fucking hound.
YOLO. Okina is here to see your struggle as well.
Okay, let's haunt the...
They spawn trapped me.
Let's go. Oh my god! What is that? What the? They pushed me!
Okay, guys, I think it's time. I'm going to sacrifice myself.
Help!
Find myself a wife and tell her that I love her.
Oh my god, can't these fucking wolves go away?
Good luck, guys!
they're gone.
Thou shalt never be forgotten.
Okay, let's see if I can get my stuff back somehow.
I can get my stuff back easy. Do you know what I can't get back? The fucking walls. The fucking walls, man.
That sucks, honestly.
Literally, like, this is the entire thing I did for the last, like, hour or some shit.
Ooh, can I pick up? I can't pick up the Rakunkan.
P-Man, we're 2 hours in.
Oh, shit, yeah, we are. Wow. Well, almost.
Yeah, but almost.
Can I finally open my loot box? Thank you.
Yeah, don't worry. Still running, by the way.
Oh, I got shoes.
Oh, spectator shoes, nice.
I'm looking.
I just had a fucking wolf eat my fucking ass.
I'm looking swag.
And they didn't even break the fences I wanted them to. Like, literally, all of the...
I think they have their running back south, guys.
Every single fence I misplaced, they have left alone.
Oh my god.
Fuck these.
Actually, no. One, they broke one.
Oh, one. Wow. Wow. Thank you.
I'm just
going
to Tana.
Can I, like, change the server settings once I shut the server down?
I don't remember, honestly.
Because I hope I can, because fuck the wolves so hard. Because I'm definitely gonna...
They're kind of heading back down south, but they just constantly keep killing, like, pigs.
God, I'm definitely gonna turn off wolves next time we stream this. Just remind me to do that, I guess.
If we can.
Yes, we can.
At least I'm gonna...
Oh no, there's a wolf!
Oh okay. No, no,
you
fuck
know what?
That wolf.
Let's
wolf.
kill him! He's fuck only one, it's only one,
I have...
Kill him! It's only one! Well, so much for that.
That's the red hound, you fuck.
What about him? What's the difference?
He's stronger.
Oh no, there's more! No, there's more! No!
Yep, I'm just gonna...
Tech, why did you bring them back?
And died, your ass!
Cool!
You know, I'm just gonna...
Oh my god!
Depression.
Like, how the fuck do you even combat against these things?
You just built like 70 walls or some shit.
Armor.
That's what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna stack walls.
No!
You can't stop me, I'm just gonna build a fucking turtle shell.
Oh boy.
Oh well, you can't
stop fucking me. Catch fire!
Wow.
I want to get the loot. Oh no, he's burning the water. Oh god, he's burning the forest over here.
Why did he why did he explode?
I don't fucking know, but there's some more wolves to the east, so I'm just gonna
Wolf of the east.
Well, I like how they just run past Seraph and just go for me.
Cause you killed the alpha.
Yeah, but first of all, if a wolf kills the wolf alpha, then the killer becomes a new alpha, so you should first of all bow to me.
Tess, consider the following. We have not had any luck in finding gold at all.
Oh, PK, you want anything. To consider the following?
Consider the following.
What?
I'm just gonna have to pause real quick.
What?
Consider the following.
What?
You said the funny words, so now I'm gonna pause the funny pause.
What?
I can literally two-shot these wolves, by the way, so
let's do it! You've got a sword!
PK, look into the Discord.
What?
Consider the following.
No!
But consider the following.
No.
Yeah, I need to pick up my shit real quick, sorry. That's more important.
I think I gave it to you anyways.
Shut up.
So, anyways. Tess, the thing is, we have just not had any luck with anything.
We have had my replacements.
Golden weapons, you spears. Yeah, fuck golden weapons, I have a katana!
Tech is like the only one who's combat ready here.
Yeah, because Tech's the only one who knows how to play the game.
And he has a sword on his character.
I'm the only one with a weapon!
Yeah.
If only I used Moko, because Moko had a fireball.
Oh, shut the fuck.
But you went with the Psycho Rabbit for no apparent reason.
Yes, but Seraph, I should emphasize that usually with the magic items that you get with characters, they are a limited resource. Similar to PK's eyes.
Yeah, I can craft eyes whenever, but it drains my hunger. So...
Then why the fuck are you not... I'm using cooking like meatballs every 5 fucking seconds.
What do you mean for? I only made 3!
Yeah, every 5 fucking seconds.
Are you able to do something? Like...
Seraph has not been playing this game at all.
Look at it, I'm slowly building my walls.
Shut the fuck up, guys.
Get the fucking grass to get We haven't gotten around to that, sister thing!
Literally.
Yo! Use later.
Pleated shirt.
Use later.
Use now. No, cancel. Goodbye.
This is
so, what do you think of my new walls?
They're not going to do a lot because probably they're still north of us.
Yeah, I know.
We just need to disable the walls, honestly.
Yeah, but I'm either gonna fucking do exclude the berry bushes, or I'm just gonna include them. And
I would say include them.
Yeah, then I need more walls.
Then make more walls.
I would exclude them because that's unnecessary weight in the base.
Oh, okay.
That's a weight, you know what I mean.
What the fuck are you even doing, Tag?
I'm gathering up the fucking bushes so we can make a proper farm for that.
Do you get more grass if you harvest them with a shovel?
No, I get the same amount of it, but I can move them to a place where I can collectively have them.
Okay.
Oh, we should head back to base. I just realized the time of
day. Yeah.
Where's the fucking charcoal?
In my inventory.
I have like...
Well, great, that's great. We need more. Like, we need to make a fire.
I have a fuck ton of wood.
Fine, I'll burn the... No! I'll burn the...
Do not.
Okay.
I have... Oh, there's the hand. I'm gonna fuck your ass. I'm gonna fuck your ass, hand.
Fuck him up.
What?
Why do you not...
Like, playing any game with Ahmed is just such a fucking adventure.
It's like an acid trip. Okay,
fuck
so...
Up, I'm gonna eat your ass.
Okay, so after this night, I'm gonna shut the server down.
Oh, really?
And... I hope the inventory of everyone saves.
Yeah.
Does it?
How about you fuck the hen's asses too? It's fun. There's the dick dragon.
The dick dragon.
Be gone. Be gone. You, fuck you.
There's the dick dragon.
Yeah. Yeah. Can you please tell me that this shadow looks like a fucking dick?
No.
There's the dick
dragon. Like a dragon head?
No.
There's the dick dragon.
It does. It do be looking like hand fuck your ass.
Just stay there.
No, I'm too late. Oh fuck, you need to eat in this game. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
It's called SpongeBob Stop! It's literally in the name!
Wow.
The shadows ate me and it's stuff.
Oh my god. Whoa. Okay.
Oh my god.
Alright, saving and I'm gonna disconnect now.
Yeah. No.
Do it. Does that?
Do it.
Is the server
really
shut? So is it shut down?
Yes,
or this? Okay.
Saves,
okay. Okay. Good. Fuck me like
so
hell.
Fucking,
oh, daily
it's
gift.
So fucking. Fuck your ass, man.
This.
Oh, it's nice that I don't have to prepare a thumbnail for today.
This was a disaster.
Emmett, have you seen the thumbnail for today's Supernatural Life?
No,
this was a disaster. But
I also need to make a thumbnail for this shit. I just had my completely own adventure.
Yeah.
So Seraph, just a tip: next time play Moku.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, you can't. This, as far as I know, you can't swap character.
Really?
That's. Anyways, we will see next week.
Yeah.